Join us as we present real life and other uplifting stories to inspire you along the rugged paths of your life. Now, here is Pastor Stanford Simon.
A pleasant good day to you once again, wherever you are. It's a great joy to be with you. In the midst of all that's happening around us, it is a challenge. We think about the dry season that is upon us, the economic meltdown that is upon us, many of us who cannot pay our bills at the end of the month, many families are struggling to pay their mortgage, to buy food to put on the table, to pay the bills. It is very stressful to many families, and I know many of you, even right now, are thinking, where would I get money to pay bus for the rest of the week? Even though it's coming to the end of the month, you're reflecting on the many things that you have to do, and you do not have the money to do it. Well, I want to say to you this one thing. My God has said He would never leave you, nor will He forsake you. And I'm confident that God wants to make the difference in your life, and I challenge you to trust Him. He said, you shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. Your leaf shall never go dry. It shall ever be green, because if you planted by Him and in Him, you'll be amazed what God can do in your life. I am challenged today to challenge you, to let you know that God loves you, that you shall make it. He shall supply all your needs according to His riches glory. Do not give in now. I know you tested. I know you tried. I know you frustrated. I know that you're on the verge of saying so many things to yourself and even to God. But I want to let you know, my God wants to take you home safely. He wants to be with you there every step of the way. And I want to pray with you. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I declare your word upon your children, upon every single person that is listening right now. I pray, O God, into their life, God, joy and peace. I pray, God, those who are struggling financially, Lord, you would give them back their focus. Those who do not know how the bills will be paid, God, You will supply their need, O God, all to your honor and to your glory. I declare now that mother that is struggling to take care of her family, that father that is struggling, God, to take care of his family and pull it together, that single mother that do not know where the next meal is coming from, that businessman or woman who cannot meet their mortgage and their payment, God, I surrender them to you. I pray, O God, right now that today would be a day of declaration upon the lives of your people, that the enemy will know that you are alive and well in their lives. So I claim victory for them. I claim forgiveness for them. I claim healing for them. And I claim belonging to you for them. Today is their victory. And so in the name of Jesus, we thank you and we praise you for what you have already done. We go in faith today, Lord, believing you shall supply all our needs according to your riches and glory. In Jesus' holy and precious name, amen and amen. God bless you. You have a great day.
In these troubled times, you need to wrap yourself around your faith and let your faith protect you. That's why we at the St. George's Baptist Church offer you a spiritual home and an extended family. We're not just a church, we're a community of believers who encourage and support your spiritual growth.
You gotta have hope, you gotta have something.
You're personally invited to our Sunday service at the St. George's Baptist Church at Springs. For prayer, encouragement, and worship, call 440-6325 or
409-1533.
Find your way home. Don't stumble in the dark.
And who will save your soul if you won't save your own?
The proceeding was a production of the Christian Services Corporation and presented by Pastor Stanford Simon of the St. George's Baptist Church. Christian Services Corporation is funded through the generosity of folks like you. If you'd like to make a pledge to the continued broadcast of this presentation, contact this station or make your financial contributions to any branch of Republic Bank in Grenada to the account of the Christian Services Corporation, account number 5209150, or Post Office Box 1352, St. George's, Grenada, or email csc@spiceisle.com. We look forward to receiving your gifts as we share the gift of God's message.